corrected for grammar or spelling. If you have, you know how annoying it is. CNN.com says it's to say it politely and remember the stakes it has when you correct somebody. There could be a law against it. I think there shouldn't be, because some people like me have problems saying some words. They need to know how to actually say the word. Also, we have a lot of slang words. People are just trying to make people not go over the top with slang words. There you have it. Next time, if someone corrects you, stay calm and say thank you.